Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so I found out where the cabin should be. Now, hopefully, it is where it should be. It is so fun watching you die slowly. I think it woke me up immediately. Yeesh. Didn't get the ending. Ending for dummy. Alice and Sarah were the same person. She was some kind of schizophrenic. Schizophrenia is a disease. Schizophrenic is the patient. And she became an evil demon to kill everyone who bullied and tortured her. After that, she tried to escape but needed help. She needed a dumpo like you to break the seal. Not a dumpo. I played your game. You helped her to escape and kill you. Now the Earth is in danger. Thank you. Oh, well, you're welcome. Particularly, the Doom Slayer's not here, so... yeah, I guess it is hell on Earth. Oh, here we go! Oh, wait, what's this? Oh. Stairs. Okay, there you go. Now I can see the outline. Wait, is this what was supposed to be on the static? That was a really fun map. I'm glad I decided to finish it, even though I chickened out last time, and looked the map as an excuse. So, yeah. This was fun, I suppose. If you guys have any Minecraft maps you would like to recommend, scary ones or fun ones, please tell me. I think these are really fun and that I should start doing more of them instead of just filming random videos that end up being boring. can tell you, I tried to fake a TV show just for fun. It did not end well. So, yeah. That was The Orphanage. By Remo. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.